it has begun. The cold, wet weather couldn't stop Manny Pacquiao from kicking off training camp for his mega bout with Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Very good, very good.
The Pac-Man hit the pavement just after 6 a.m. for a 3-mile morning jog from his Hancock Park mansion to Pan Pacific Park, with some shadow boxing and ab workouts after. He will be doing the first week of the 9-week training camp with strength and conditioning coach Justin Fortune, who says both his and the wildcard gyms will be on a strict lockdown.
Focus to the training. Focus, start training. Serious training.
In serious training.
But not, it's not that heavy. Gradual lang. Step by step.
It's important that they leave him the hell alone because it's such an important fight. And, Freddie has a game plan and that's what it'll be.
The Pac-Man arrived in Los Angeles over the weekend amidst new allegations that some of the referees and staff at his recent billiards tournament were underpaid. Unlike previous camps, nearly all of the training will be done in Los Angeles for the May 2nd bout.
The main focus for the first week of training camp will be strength and conditioning. Next week, the Pac-Man is expected to join coach Freddie Roach. Roach is currently with Zhu Xiuming in Macau for this weekend's title fight. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.